Chakra clearing meditation channeled by Ray Kalman of Radiant Angel Energy. First of all, I would like you to make sure you're very comfortable, either sitting or lying down, and that you won't be disturbed by any outside influences. Once you are settled down, I would like you to just close your eyes, and as you do so, take a deep breath in, and on the out breath, just release everything that doesn't need to be in this space at this time. Take another deep breath in, and on the out breath, just release everything that doesn't need to be here in this space. And just allow your breathing to flow into its natural state. Each in-breath relaxing you more and more, and each out-breath just releasing everything that doesn't need to be in this space at this time. And now just see, feel, imagine or know a beautiful golden light above your head. It's a beautiful light of peace and relaxation. And just allow this beautiful golden energy to move its way down into your aura, filling your aura, that energy field around you, with this beautiful, bright, golden, relaxing light. As this golden light then moves into every single cell of your body, every membrane of your body, it's filling you completely, physically, mentally and emotionally. This beautiful golden light of peace and relaxation. And now just think about relaxing. Relaxing your whole body. Or as you think about relaxing, so you will relax. As you feel the top of your head start to relax, the back of your head, your brow, your temples, your eyelids feeling so heavy and relaxed. As this feeling of relaxation moves down into your ears, into your nose, your cheeks, your mouth, into your jaw, and your jaw just feels so relaxed. As this relaxation moves down into your neck, and your whole neck starts to relax, your throat starts to relax. As this relaxation moves down into your shoulders, wonderful it feels with your shoulders so relaxed. It feels like there's warm sunshine just gliding down on them, relaxing them even more. As this relaxation moves down your upper arms, your elbows, your lower arms, your wrists, your hands and your fingers. As this relaxation moves into your upper body, and you feel your chest muscles start to relax, your stomach muscles, the whole of your back relaxing, and you feel your spine relaxing, vertebrae by vertebrae by vertebrae. This relaxation moves down into your hips and your pelvis, your buttocks sinking deeper down into the chair or bed where you are. This relaxation moves down into your thighs, your knees, your calves, your shins, your ankles, your feet and your toes. Your whole body is so relaxed now, so wonderfully relaxed. staircase of your own design and making, with 10 wide, safe, comfortable steps leading down to a door of your own design and making. And in a moment you're going to walk down those steps from 10 to 1, each descending number taking you deeper into relaxation. If you're ready now, we start walking down the stairs 10, going deeper down the stairs 9, deeper down the stairs 8, going deeper down the stairs 7, deeper down the stairs 6, feeling more and more relaxed, deeper down the stairs 5, deeper down the stairs 4, deeper down the stairs 3, deeper down the stairs 2, all the way down the stairs 1, and you take a step off and stand in front of a beautiful door. Again, it's a door of your own design and making, and can look, see, feel, imagine any way you wish. Put your hand on the door handle and you pull the door open, and as you pull the door open, beautiful golden light just shines in through that doorway, bathing you in beautiful golden warm light. And you take a step forward through this doorway, countryside, a beautiful countryside of wonderful grass, maybe trees in the distance, maybe flowers, and you can feel the sun shining down, beautiful bright golden light, and your skin feels lovely and warm. You notice that there's a cool breeze in the air, just keeping your arms and your body slightly cool, and the sky is such a beautiful blue colour, and there's not a cloud that you can see in the sky. And you may see or hear birds or insects or creatures. Feels so wonderfully peaceful and relaxed here in this field, in this open meadow of grass. And it feels so wonderful just being here. And you notice that there's a path leading through. And this path can be made of crystal, or wood, or earth, or anything you wish. And it's this path that's going to lead you on your journey. Journey to the center of your heart, to connect with your heart chakra. So you start walking along this path, along this path through the beautiful grass with flowers that you may get a whiff of the scent of these flowers as you notice any birds or insects. You walk further along this path, and this path just leads you further and further along, and you feel so relaxed. Anticipation that you know that you're going to go deep into your heart chakra. You're going to go deep into your heart chakra and start to clear all that doesn't need to be in there as you make your way along this path. Your path seems to be leading you to a hill, and as you get closer to into this hill. You find yourself walking closer and closer. And there's a beautiful pink glow just emanating from this hill. And you know that it's safe for you to walk in. So you walk in through this opening into this hill and realize that you're in a beautiful rose quartz filled cavern. Beautiful rose quartz of different shades of pink, just lining the walls and the floor. And you feel a wave of unconditional love just washing over you. Completely, such beautiful warmth that you can feel. And you notice towards the back of this beautiful pink quartz cave is the most beautiful colored jade green you have ever seen. Beautiful jade green that complements so beautifully with this rose quartz. That there's a chair made of beautiful soft green and pink velvet, and you walk over and you sit down in this chair and you feel the beautiful pink green velvet beneath your hands. It feels so luxurious to touch. How wonderful it feels just sitting here bathed in this beautiful pink and green light. And as you sit there, you gaze upwards and you notice that one of the rose quartz crystals looks just like a mirror. Beautiful polished mirror, and as you look up you see yourself reflected there, and as you look further into that mirror you notice that it's focused on your heart, and as you look deeper into that mirror you notice that you can see your heart chakra. Your heart chakra deep inside you is clear to you in this beautiful rose quartz mirror. And just take a moment to notice, what colour is it? Is it spinning? Is it a flower? What shape is it? Just take a moment to notice how it looks. And this is your heart chakra. And as you connect with your heart chakra, you find yourself going deep inside your heart chakra. And you notice yourself inside. You notice whatever colour your heart chakra is surrounding you. And if it's dark, that's fine. If it is bright, that's fine. Get a sense of your heart chakra. What needs to be cleared? Just let the first thoughts that come into your mind be the ones that are here that you need to clear. It may be more than one thought, it may be several. Just allow the thoughts or pictures or words come to you as to whatever needs to be cleared in your heart chakra now. these words, these thoughts, these images may bring up, if they bring up sadness or anger, negativity, just allow them to come in as you are safe, safe in your heart chakra. Acknowledge anything that needs to be cleared. Notice a beautiful, pure, white light, a beautiful white light of such beautiful brilliance, beautiful white light that just seems to radiate within your heart chakra, turning whatever color your heart chakra is into the most beautiful, beautiful white light. And the thoughts and the feelings are the pictures of the things you need to clear are still there, but you place them in a pile in the middle of your heart chakra. You take them one by one and place them in a pile. And once you've done that, you feel a beautiful violet white flame just appear before you. You can feel the intensity and the heat of this violet flame, as this violet flame just moves and engulfs everything that you have put in this pile. Every fear, every hurt, every anger, every pain, everything you have ever felt in this or previous lifetimes, is all being poured into this violet flame. This violet flame that is clearing and transmuting, dissolving it all into nothing. Nothing that will ever affect you again. Clear in your heart chakra, beautifully clearing it. And we just allow that flame to work however long it needs to work. That every last little bit, everything that you've put into this flame is disappearing. Before you know it, it is all gone, and the violet flame just disappears, and you feel a sense of peace and calm now within your heart chakra. Beautiful white light that is there, and now this beautiful white light starts to radiate in the most beautiful greens and pinks you have ever seen. Beautiful bright greens and pinks, flooding the whole of your heart chakra. You can feel it, you can sense it, you can taste it. And as it fills your heart chakra, it fills you. It fills every single part of you, every cell of you, every membrane of you is being filled with its beautiful pink and green light, unconditional love, beautiful, beautiful, unconditional love. And now you may notice that your heart chakra is changing its colour. Maybe it's now a beautiful pink, or a beautiful green, or a mixture of both. And you step out of your heart chakra and you find yourself looking back into that mirror. And that mirror is reflecting down on your heart chakra. And you notice now the beautiful colours, the beautiful patterns, the swirling, chakra now beautifully cleared, and you feel a sense of lightness and relief. Now you stand up from that beautiful soft green velvet chair and you make your way out of this cavern of beautiful rose quartz and green quartz. On your way out, you notice that there's a loose piece of green quartz, rose quartz, beautiful jade green and beautiful pink. And you take this piece of crystal with you, knowing that you carry it with you when you bring it to come back into your current life. You step outside this cavern, back into this beautiful meadow of grass, and you start walking back along your path, back through the grass and the flowers, feeling the warmth of the sun on your skin and the gentle breeze. The smell and the sounds of birds or insects as you make your way back across, back along the path, and before you know it you are back at your door, and you step in through your door and you turn round and you close your door. You turn back round and you see your staircase with your 10 wide comfortable steps, and in a minute you're going to walk up those stairs from a count of 1 to 10, each ascending number bringing you back into the present. So you start walking up the stairs now, 1, going further up the stairs, 2, further up the stairs, 3, further up the stairs, 4, further up the stairs, 5, remembering your journey, remembering the feeling of unconditional love, further up the stairs, 6, 7, knowing your heart chakra has been cleared, bringing back that beautiful pink green quartz, further up the stairs, 8, 9, 10, all the way back up to the top of the stairs, fully back, fully present, fully refreshed, feeling wonderful. If you need to, wiggle fingers and toes, open your eyes and make sure you are fully back and present. Take a moment to remember your journey.